Researchers have developed electronic artificial skin that reacts to the pain just like the real skin, opening the way to the better prosthetics, smarter robotics, and non-invasive alternatives to skin graft. The prototype device developed by the team at RMIT University and electronically replicate the way human skin senses pain. The device mimics the body near instant feedback response and can react to the painful sensations with the same light speed that nerve signals travel to the brain.
Lead researcher Professor Madhu Bhaskaran said the pain sensing prototype was a significant advance towards next generation biomedical technologies and intelligent robotics. In a report, Bhaskaran said, "Skin is our body's largest sensory organ, with complex features designed to send rapid-fire warning signals when anything hurts. We are sensing things all the time through the skin, but our pain response only kicks in at a certain point, like when we touch something too hot or too sharp. No electronic technologies have been able to realistically mimic that very human feelings of pain until now. Our artificial skin reacts instantly when pressure, heat, or cold reach a painful threshold. It is a critical step forward in the future development of the sophisticated feedback system that we need to deliver truly smart prosthetics and intelligent robotics."
Functional sensing prototype. As well as pain sensing prototype, the research team has developed devices made with stretchable electronics that can sense and respond to changes the temperature and pressure. Bhaskaran, the co-leader of the Functional Materials and Microsystems Group at RMIT, said the three functions prototypes were designed to deliver key functions of the skin sensing capability in electronic form. With further development, the stretchable artificial skin could also be a future option for non-invasive skin grafts, where the traditional approach is viable or not working. He also added, "We need further development to integrate this technology into biomedical applications. But the fundamentals, biocompatibility, skin-like stretchability are already there."
Let's see how the electronic skin is made. The new research published in Advanced Intelligent Systems and filed as a provisional patent combines three technologies previously pioneered and patented by the team. Stretchable electronics. Combining oxide materials with biocompatible silicon to deliver transparent, unbreakable and wearable electronics as thin as a sticker. Temperature reactive coating. Self-modifying coatings 1000 times thinner than a human hair based on a material that transforms in response to heat. Brain mimicking memory. Electronic memory cells that imitate the way the brain uses long-term memory to recall and retain previous informations.
The pressure sensor prototype combines stretchable electronics and long-term memory cells. The heat sensor brings together temperature reactive coatings and memory, while the pain sensor integrates all three technologies. If you like this video, subscribe for more.